My project is about the application of online flipped classroom and teaching of breast pathology course for postgraduate students in pathology, pathology department. I am Hayam Ayed, professor of pathology, faculty of medicine, Manufia University. As you can see, my Gantt chart started from January, where I did a workshop for students and colleagues to introduce the project. It was a short seminar during a scientific seminar to collect a large number of audience. I give them an idea about the project and the benefit, and started to convince some colleagues to share in this project. In March, I got the IRB approval. In May, I presented the progress report to where I approved the changes that I will talk about it during the statistical approval. They changed, they made some statistical changes to the project. And in June, I completed the project team from my colleagues. They formed of my head of the department and two colleagues from pathology department interested in medical education. In August, I plan to present my full plan tomorrow, inshallah, during also a scientific seminar in the department. I will present the plan within this seminar. During all this journey, I started preparation of PowerPoint presentations, recent review of literatures, and the PDF for books that I can share in the asynchronous learning sessions, but still don't have any videos. Later on, inshallah, I will start to prepare the synchronous sessions with its quizzes and the problem solving and the other evaluation forms and so on. Many lessons I learned from this project and during the ML Web, including regular meeting, are always an alarm to keep progressing. And we can lose the way if no one can alarm every time. Time is running fast. We have to speed up. And new educational methods such as game-based learning and more virtual learning can be integrated in my project. The changes that made by the ethics committee is to make the project as a comparison study between 10 students from the traditional teaching and the other 10 students from enrolled in the online flipped teaching as to be statistically valid. And also to, because the postgraduate students group in each term, they are always in few number. So 10 students is the least number that I can enroll in my project.